Yeah, for the seniors too, we're thinking about having in January just last-minute recruiting steps, you know, just something for seniors, because we found out they're getting a big response now that we're sending out emails from seniors. Oh my God, what do I do? It's the last minute. We're crazy. So in January, we might put something together. We're still talking about it, but if we do, we send it to you. Just get it out to your friends that are seniors.
Guys, do your teammates a favor. They don't know a lot. You know, get them in touch with Coach Ken. He'll guide them. Don't do what I did. I mean, I waited till the last minute. I graduated high school. I was a pretty decent ball player. Did not have a school to go to. I made it as a walk-on to St. John's University. Did not see the light of day playing. I quit after the fall season, and I went to work. And I continued college, obviously, but I did not play. Don't let time pass. Things are not getting done behind the scenes by your high school coach, most likely. Take a proactive step, get things done. Work with your parents, work with us, work with Coach Ken. We're here to help you.
Get your counselor to evaluate too. When you do figure out the school, get your counselor to evaluate your transcripts. We'll try to help you out with that, but it's really good to, you know, we had a student last year that missed it. That missed getting a scholarship. We had to try to get him in this last semester, the class that he needed to get that scholarship.
SATs, take them as many times as you can. They take the highest scores from the different parts. Take them. I mean, I know it's a pain and I know it's stress, but get the SAT scores as high as you can. Apply to as many academic scholarships, and you know, just keep the grades up. All right. So once again, we want to thank you guys for coming here. I know you know, it's late and it's a work week. So thank you very much, and enjoy the rest of your night.
Thank you, Chris.